Can you explain how Python dictionary works?
I'm assuming you've already done more than look up the meaning of Python in the dictionary.
We use Wikipedia these days, and I know it is an object-oriented language that everyone wants to replace Java.
Python does not have functional programming functions like Scala, a hybrid functional object-oriented language.
Python does have some functional programming functions. I heard it has a map function.
It has comprehensions for lists, and it has Python dictionaries.
How do Python dictionaries work?
Python dictionaries are essentially associative arrays. They are symbol tables that store various key-value pairs.
I do not understand why you'd need a data value table when you're already writing all that code.
Python dictionaries let you separate stored values from the code that runs it. So you can update an interest rate or a shipping charge without altering the code that refers to those values.
So you can modify values that will only by changing the dictionary.
Yes, and Python dictionaries are expandable. You can add pairs to a Python dictionary and refer to it in new code modules, without altering the dictionary references in older code.
The standard solution to the data structure problem is using a hash table.
You can use a hash table as a dictionary of sorts. Python lets you use an associative array, even making it a primary container type.
I thought Python dictionaries were more complicated than that.
Python has a lot of weird terms, probably because they named the whole programming language after Monty Python.
I thought it was because they liked the snake analogies, such as the exes code modules containing entire projects.
They refer to spam and eggs instead of foo and bar.
Is not foo bar a cuss word in disguise?
Foo and bar are placeholders for real variable names, such as in software documentation to explain a concept. But foo and bar do come from the original foobar.
Where'd you learn that?
The real dictionary.